Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. The latest iOS 17 system makes many users want to upgrade, and iPad users prefer to update the system in the first place. I won't say much about how to update the iPad. I guess you know it with your eyes closed. The problem is that some old iPad are unresponsive and it won't show you the latest iOS 17. So what should we do when we see this situation? Here are some tips may help you. Now let's see the first one. Way 1. Force restart iPad. Here are the relevant hints. If your iPad has a home button, press and hold the top button and the home button at the same time. When the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. Just like this. Way 2. Check the network. One major reason for iPadOS 17 not showing on your iPhone is the poor network. So, go to Settings. Then tap General. Swipe down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then tap Reset. Select Reset option and tap Reset Network Settings. Then you can try connecting to the internet and check for updates again. Way 3. Use iOS tool. UltFone iOS system repair is the most professional tool to fix your iPad and update the latest system. So let's install and launch it on your computer. Then connect your iPad to the computer. On the home screen, click iOS upgrade button. Then click upgrade to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the start button and wait for it to install iOS 17 on your device. Well done, let's have a look. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.